These took on Pike Central in a third place game at the Graver Post Buildings Classic. Caleb Wagler was unstoppable in this game. He drives scores with ease. He had a game high 30. Fourth quarter, Andrew Schwartzentrupper puts the Cougars up 35-27 with the three. North Daviess was thinking upset. Pike Central responds, ending the game on a 21-7 run. Chargers win 48-42. Pike Central takes third place.